Well, yeah, I had a thermal event at my house, so I'm using this charger, the Orion Advantage Touch, to charge my two batteries, and then I notice they are like starting to bloat. This one especially, and so I disconnect it, and I run outside and put it in the driveway, just lay it there, just to be safe, and before I can think of it, it starts popping, and then doing this. So this is just seconds between it starting to do this, and then I get my phone out, and I'm going to record what's happening. With a managed charger from China. That's what it did. A managed charger from China. And, oh, not in my direction. I hope my door is closed. A little bit too close to the car. Yeah, I throw it in the driveway. And then this. That's like a Tesla. You know, stuff like this happens. Unbelievable. Exploded. The other one is too hot too, but only one caught on fire. Yeah, so I guess you have to be super careful with this stuff. Look at this. If this would have happened in the house, it could have been really bad.